And a good morning to you. A beautiful shot here at the Sacramento Sky Camera. A lot cooler today than we have been. I'll just say the high temperature as far as the valleys go, you know, we have that temperature map that comes up. Sonora, that doesn't happen every day. Sonora with the high temperature for the whole area, including like Modesto, a place like that. All right, so it's a cool day, so maybe it might be a cool day to start your lunch off, right, with a BLT supper. Heck, some people even have a BLT for breakfast. I find nothing wrong with that at all. Joining me now, BLT Classic American Sandwich, you're going to be assembling that, Chef Michael Thiemann with Ella Dining Room, a bar. We appreciate you coming in. Yeah. And then Camille Bazette, co-owner of the Golden Bear restaurant, correct? And good morning to you. That's in Sacramento as well, right?
All right. Yep.
Very good. Okay. So why don't you talk to me about why this is, what exactly is BLT week? Because I'm fine with it. Everything's better with bacon. Why not a sandwich? So why this specific week?
So Brian Guido and Nick Miller, who are the brain children behind Sacramento Bacon Fest.
Right.
First one, which was held a couple of months ago. I just wanted to put on a celebration of, bacon and tomatoes in this case.
And this is the BLT.
This is the BLT.
God, that is some thick bacon.
Yeah, that's it.
That's almost like a ribeye bacon.
Well, that's the fun part about like being a chef in your own restaurant. You can cut it as big as you want.
Look at this rhino.
You know,
for my photographer. Look at how thick. Now that's a thick cut bacon right there. So talk to me. Are you guys are both in restaurant business? Do you also agree that everything's better with bacon?
Yes.
Yeah.
For the most part.
So that's pretty accurate.
Rendered in bacon or something that involves bacon. Yeah. So what is this? Is this just appreciating kind of the BLT, kind of like an old school sandwich?
Yeah, right? It's appreciating summertime. It's appreciating all things bacon. The BLT is one of the most classic, simple sandwiches that you can't mess up.
It's just the flavors go together.
Yeah.
Right?
And it's not about like the chef. It's about like, the sourcing. You know, you get good tomatoes, you get good lettuce, some mayonnaise, and some good bacon. Bacon and you're fine.
The best tomatoes in the world.
Right. Oh, these kind right here. Now, you like the organic, you like the homegrown,
totally.
Or you got a great like farmer's market kind of tomato here?
Yeah.
Now, talk to me. Do you guys offer one?
Yes. This is what we offer at LM.
Well? Mm-hmm. And you offer one too?
The idea is that all the restaurants participating in the crawl,
right,
which starts this Saturday, all of them are offering BLT specials all week.
So how does it work exactly if you're interested in taking part in the BLT week?
You would go to Sacramento Bacon Fest on Facebook, and they'll have a link to, I think it's Brown Paper Bags is the ticket.
Right, and we'll get one on kcra.com, a link for you
Absolutely.
Guys as well. And
so you buy tickets, and you start at Mulvaney's right around noon on Saturday morning and on your bike, and you go to the Golden Bear. I think there are two groups, staggered half an hour, and you go to some of the best spots in town, including Ella.
And you try their take on a BLT.
Exactly.
Correct? Okay, very good.
With the ticket
price. So again, it's Saturday, July 21st. Tickets are how much again?
I believe it's $30.
Okay, so it's a great day, and it's over several hours, correct?
Yeah.
Go in, you can have a cocktail or a Coke or whatever.
Specials at every venue.
Fantastic. Well, it's just a great way to get out and just kind of experience a different side of some of these other restaurants.
Totally. Mm-hmm. Yeah, and it's really a cool thing to do in Sacramento.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, and you guys are going, again, where are you guys located?
We're at 24th and K in Midtown.
Okay, well, you have to come see them because you guys are all part of BLT Week.